Sup?
Hey,
hey,
what are you doing?
I'm at your house right now. I found a key under the mat, but no one's home.
Okay, good.
Where are you at?
I'm at the eye place. I didn't get my new glasses, so I'm just here, but it looks like nobody's around here, so it's kind of weird.
Huh, isn't it like 7? So it's pretty early.
Yeah, it's 7, so I don't know. Anyway, I didn't tell you the creepiest way.
What happened?
I forgot my wallet at the freaking theater.
Wow.
Which I was just about to tell you about because the weirdest, creepiest thing happened to me. So I was going to the car, right? And uh-huh. You know when you feel like someone on you, but like they're watching you too? It's like weird. So I felt like that when I was going to my car. And then all of a sudden, right when I get to my car, I get a phone call. And it was the same person that we called the other night.
No.
No, yeah, seriously. And I was like, what the heck? Who is this? And then they like hung up and I was like, what the heck? And I rushed to the eye place and now I'm like scared because like there's literally nobody around here. And it's a pretty busy like main street. So it's like weird that nobody's around.
That's really weird. That's very scary. But you should be safe. What the heck? Like, you said it's lonely. Like, that guy could pop up again.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the theater, and I'll just see if they have me on still.
Okay, well, be safe. I'm just gonna be here reading my script at your room. Just chill, I guess. I don't know.
What script is it?
It's called Secret Admirer. Yeah. Oh, I almost forgot. I bought you Lotso. It's from Toy Story. And he smells like strawberries. I'll put him at your collection.
Good. Okay. Well, I'll see you soon. Hopefully I don't die or something.
Yeah. No.
Alright. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, bye. You're home already?